was early last December. As well as I remember, I was walking down the street in tipsy pride. No one was I disturbing as I lay down by the curbing, and a pig came up and lay down by my side. As I lay there in the gutter, thinking thoughts I cannot utter, a lady passing by was heard to say, "You can tell a man who boozes by the company he chooses." And the pig got up and slowly walked away.